Say, I had enough. I will go to the altar of God. What about your parents? Where did they went to? Which altar? Is it altar of God? Is it satanic altar?
That's right.
Spiritualist, sorcerer, necromancer, palm readers.
My God.
They position themselves. You come in contact with them. Indirectly. You enter into covenant.
My God.
Now hear this. The Bible says, when Samuel was born, the mother fulfilled the vow to the altar of
the
God.
Vow. Yes, sir.
It says, God, I will give you this child. No razor will cut his head. All the rest of his life, he will serve you. This child was dedicated to the altar of God.
A deal.
The Bible says, when this child was in the house of God, every night, the spirit that owns that altar, that owns that boy, we began to speak to that boy. Could you imagine where your parents
Jesus.
We come in the dream and claim authority and say that I owe you
Masakata.
Because where you are standing
Jesus.
You belong to me and you are saying Pastor, I dream a lot but I don't know what my life become. I don't know what is happening to
Jesus.
The Bible said that when that spirit we call Samuel, Samuel will hear a voice.
We'll hear a voice.
He will go to Eli.
Malike telabosa.
Who is calling me?
Ah, katalabosa.
And the old man with the wisdom.
Yes.
Know that this is the